gosh, it's time for me to go turn off the sprinklers.
Ooh, I gotta remember to get back in there and check vitals in 15 minutes. Ooh. Check vitals. Okay.
What? I have to make 25 origami reindeer for my daughter's party tomorrow? I don't know how to make origami. Thank goodness for YouTube.
What's this, a blood warmer? How the heck do I use this? I haven't had one in years. Let me just look it up.
You know what I mean? It was a good shot.
Hey guys, change of plans. Let's meet at 7, not 7:30. Movie starts soon.
Hey, our last case got canceled. Can you let the ICU know that we'll be ready for bed 2 at 3?
Bed 2, 3 o'clock. Yep, no problem.
Hey, can I talk to the nurse for bed 2? I'm calling from the ICU.
God, I don't know.
I just need to let her know that we're not going to be ready until 3. I can hold on a second. I need to get into my patient's room. Okay. Yep, if you want to let her know. Yep, my callback number is 28496. Yep, just have her call me back then. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
Hey, Megan.
Hey, how's it going, Chris? Oh, look like this squirrel.
No way.
It's huge.
It's massive. It's bigger than a cat.
Look at those red eyes.
It looks like a demon.
It's pretty scary.
I can't believe that was in your front yard. That's crazy.
Okay, so I need to get this wound charted. How big was it? 4 centimeters? 5 centimeters? I think it was around that. I'm going to chart that. Was it yellow? Was it red? Crap, I can't remember. I'm gonna have to go back in and look at it. Ugh. Wish I had a picture.